What the flippity-do is growing out in my hardneck garlic?
That's totally normal. It's just the central seed stock of your hardneck garlic plant. We snap off the scapes when they form because this helps the plant increase the size of the bulbs. And we want bigger bulbs.
Yeah, but really? I bet you just read that on a blog somewhere.
No, scape removal has been scientifically proven to increase the size of your bulbs by up to 15%. Plus, you can eat the scapes. Grill them, fry them, pickle them. Just Google scape recipes and you'll be good to go.
All right.
If you're tired of basing your vegetable growing decisions on wishy-washy hearsay, then you're in the right place. Follow along for more tips like this in the future.
Wait, hold on. What happens if I don't remove my garlic scapes?